along the lines, supposedly, we were going to bomb North Vietnam back to the Stone Age. And you say that's not exactly precise.
He never made that statement. It came from a writer who was helping him with his autobiography.